never thought he'd make it the full 2 weeks.
Are you sure he's been abstaining?
Positive.
Mr. Fielding?
Well, if it isn't the mistress of the mason jar. I said I'd be down there in the morning, didn't I?
That's why I stopped by. It won't be necessary.
What are you talking about?
Turns out we made a mistake. There was a new man in the analysis section. He mixed up your test results with those of another person.
So what you're saying is...
Your sperm is just dandy. Bye.
Just like that? Wham, bam, thank you, Dad. I haven't had sex in 2 weeks. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. And I don't have a date.
Run for your lives, girls!
Better safe than sorry, guys.
Be down in the car. Don't keep me waiting.